we have always been impatient about tomorrow. The manna in the wilderness, it would rot if you picked up more than you needed today, despite being able to save some in the Ark of the Covenant. It is learning patience to pray, "Give us this day our daily bread."